Welcome back. Today we are going to solve this question. Can you solve this question? If you can, then pause the video and take a try. Otherwise, let's see the solution. So this is our question. 5 the power x is equal to 0.5. The whole power is y is equal to 1000. So we have to find the value of 1 by x minus 1 by y. So at first we focus on this. So it can be written as 5 the power x is equal to 1000 and 0.5 the whole power is y is equal to 1000. So now we take individual. So here we use a log theorem, log rule, this one. This can be written as x is equal to a the power k. So it can be written as log base a, the power is x is equal to k. So now we this one can be represented on this identity. So now here we can write log, and here is the base is 5 and the power is 1000 is equal to x, this one. So now we find the value of 1 by x is equal to 1 by log base 5 and the power is 1000. So now we interchange the base and power of log. So the 1 by x is equal to simply log, where we interchange the power and base. So here is log power 5 and here is 1000 is equal to 10 the power 3. So now we similarity do this on this equation. Log 0.5 the power is 1000 is equal to y. So now here is 1 by y is equal to 1 by log 10 the power 3 and the base is 0.5. 1000 can be written as 10 the power 3. So here is 1 by y is equal to, now we interchange the base and power in log. So here is log 0.5 and the base is 10 the power 3. So here we find 1 by x and 1 by y. Now we subtract the 1 by y from 1 by x. So now it can be written as 1 by x minus 1 by y is equal to log the power 5 and base 10 the power 3, and here is minus log power 0.5. So now the here is the base is same. So again we use a log rule here. So it can be written as log 5 by 0.5. Here is we divide the power and the base is 10 the power 3. So here is log, and now 5 by 0.5 is equal to 10. So here is 10 by 10 the power 3. Now the here is the power come, or so here is 1 by 3 log 10 and 10. So when the power and base is same, so the value is 1. So log 10 and 10, the value is 1. So 1 by 3 into 1 is equal to 1 by 3. And this one is our final answer of 1 by x minus 1 by y. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you like the video, then subscribe our channel and share it to your friends. Thank you so much.